good, Dad. Metrocop movement is normal. Same for the combine patrols. How's it going in the stockyard?
One combine mini reactor from a shipment of 4,000. They're never going to miss it. Here, see for yourself.
And not only that, someone's hacked into the combine construction network.
Don't get greedy, guys. We're not made of time here.
1 minute and I'm out. Guaranteed.
Oh, also, I spotted the Combine moving supplies into the quarantine zone. That place has been deserted for years.
That is odd. Well, we'll look into it when we get back.
What is this?
Meet back at the safe house, baby. We'll be there soon.
It looks like...
What is it, Russell?
Would you... Terrific.
Are we good?
Yep, they got the reactor. Easy peasy. I'm headed back to the safe house right now to meet Dad. Go! We'll be in touch.
Stay safe.
What is it?
This doesn't seem like a routine sweep. Are you sure it's going to be?
100%.
I just live here.
Probable anti-citizen. Keep those hands up.
Wait. Don't shoot.
There is a secure green man.
No!
Hands off of my head. Give us names.
I didn't steal anything.
We don't care. What did you see or was we?
No one! I didn't see anyone!
Get out of here, damn it!
Dad! Hey, wait! No!
Where are you taking me? Where's my father? Hello? Damn it, where's my father?
Tell her to stop moving around back there. Stop moving. What the hell?
Fine. Follow the drone.
So, Dad's okay, right?
Yeah, well, no. To be honest, he's in huge trouble. They've still got him. He was in a separate transport.
And you saved me?
Well, yes. I had no way of knowing who was in which van, so... Yes, the result was that I saved you.
Do we know where they're taking him?
Criminal holding. And then, when they realize he's Eli Vance, to Nova Prospect. But I'm already working on a plan to get him back. You're close to my lab. Keep following the drone. We'll figure out what to do.
Russell, what did you guys find back there?
Well, that's the crazy thing. I don't know. Just blurry pictures of a building.
The Citadel?
No, something else. And whatever it is, they're gonna kill anybody who saw it. And anybody who knows anybody who saw it. Which means us and your dad.
Russell, just hang on. I'm almost there. Russell, they've got Dad.
I know. This is bad. They're gonna find out what he knows, and then, yeah, they're gonna kill him.
Oh, God.
But the good news is, we've got something they don't.
Which is?
My plan to get him back.
Great. Let's hear it.
Now, pretty soon they're gonna realize that your dad is not gonna talk, and when that happens, he's off to have his brain sucked out.
Russell.
Potentially. Maybe not, though. I mean, they could just drill into his...
Stop.
Oh, yeah. Still your dad. Right, well, what they will do is take him by train from here. This is Eli. To Nova Prospect.
And if he gets on that train, that's it, right?
Not necessarily. Grab something that represents us. Okay, that's you.
I thought you said us.
Well, one of us, me, will have to stay here for this plan to work.
All right, fair enough.
Just outside, there's a second train that also leads out of City 17 through the quarantine zone.
Okay.
Both trains intersect here, at Fairview Junction. You take your train, get there before his train, and hack into the controls. That'll let me take over the system. Train comes to a halt, you deal with the Combine situation, and we get your dad back.
Sounds good. Where's the train I'm taking?
Out the back, through the yard. It's decommissioned, but I think I can hack into its controls. Oh, and get yourself a pair of ruffles on the way out.
Wrestles?
The gloves, Alex. You know, the gravity gloves. I have a few sets through there. You can calibrate them out by the shed.
Got it.
We can do this, Alex. You got that, didn't you, that I said we could do it? Because we're gonna do it.
Yeah, we are.
I'm with you every step of the way. You know how this goes. There should be a bunch of junk down there. Aim at something with your hand open. Excellent! Now make a fist. Just like that. Great. Try again. Just like that. One more time. Targeted. Close your hand. Perfect. We're done. Oh, wait! I almost forgot!
Alex, up here! You're gonna need a gun! Don't worry, it's unloaded. It's unloaded now. Oh, almost forgot. Guns need ammo. Here you go. Right, heading back to the con room.
Took care of that lock then. Good. Great. Did have the key for it, but should have given you that. That's on me. All right, here we go. Next stop, Fairview Junction.
Thanks, Russell.
And good luck, Alex. Goodbye. Obviously, just to let you know, I am still here, though.
I know.
Hello, Alex? We might have a problem. Probably nothing to worry about, but... Did the train stop? It stopped, didn't it?
Yeah, what happened?
It's jammed. When the Combine shut down the quarantine zone, they must have tightened security.
Which means?
Yeah, you're nowhere near Fairview Junction. You're just outside the QZ. And this is as far as we get by train.
Then I'm headed on foot.
Good. I'll see if I can get you in some other way.
I got a dead zombie here. I thought the Combine sealed up the QZ.
This one must have squirted out. I've heard they've had trouble with barnacle spores outside the containment area, but not about fellas like this.
Probably not a one-off, then.
I doubt it. Would you look at that? Resin. And if there's resin around here, there should be a Combine fabricator. Keep an eye out. We might be able to upgrade your firepower a bit.
Reroute this with my multi-tool.
Your what?
It's a tool with multiple functions. So, you know, multi-tool.
Alex, that thing's incredible. You need an incredible brand name. Something that really sells it.
Who am I gonna sell it to?
The Combine's not going to be here forever. Should be thinking about the future, Alex.
Well, how about I call it the Alex?
A little derivative of the Russell, but yeah, provisionally, sure. The Alex.
Yeah, the Alex.
Careful of that barnacle, Alex.
My dad, anyway. You guys work together at Black Mesa, right?
Yeah. Well, no. Tricky place to get a job at, actually. I interviewed at Black Mesa. They said try again in a year. I don't need to tell you what happened after that. Lucky break for me, really. Not a lot of survivors. Honestly, it's a miracle you and your dad got out of there.
Thank you.
control panel. They've probably scrambled the circuit. But considering no one would be dumb enough to open the hatch, it shouldn't be too hard to put back.
You know, Russell, now that I'm walking into the quarantine zone, it just hit me. I don't know anything about the quarantine zone.
Well, actually, the word quarantine comes from the Italian quaranta giorni, which means 40 days, the period that all ships were required to be isolated before crew could go ashore during the Black Death.
All right. Cool. Junction.
You'll go through the old subway tunnels on your way to the train yard.
Russell, are you seeing this?
Whoa.
All right. Here we go. Hey, Russell, I just found a loose syringe of God knows what. Is this medicine?
Does it have a skull and crossbones on it?
I don't see one.
Probably medicine, then.
Oh boy.
Yeah, that's the way we gotta go.
No shortcut?
Yeah, that is the shortcut. doing that. No, the Russells have a built-in display that shows your resin, ammo, you know, might come in handy.
Got it. Thanks.
Combine fabricator. Put something in it. I want to see how this thing works.
Got it. Will it work on a Russell?
No, but it should fix up that pistol nicely. Good thing, too, I gave you one of my lesser guns.
Thanks, Russell.
Well, you know, in case it doesn't make it back.
Tell you what, Russell. If I die, I owe you a gun.
You owe me a gun anyway! That wasn't a gift! That's my gun!
Thank you.
thing, Alex.
Thanks. You know, for all your talk about what a lesser gun this thing isn't that bad. Heard anything about Dad, Russell?
No. Radio silence since he got on the train.
Damn it.
Well, the good news is he's probably fine.
How do you know that?
Because they're taking him to Nova Prospect to torture him. That's the torture place. So they're hardly going to torture him before they get there. So he's fine. Logically speaking.
Russell, seeing this?
Possibly. Are you seeing floating garbage?
It looks like it's just cardboard.
Right. Well, seems harmless.
Yeah. Weird, though.
What is that?
Alex, are you alright? What's wrong?
I'm fine, Russell. What's that?
I'm losing your signal. Alex? Alex? If you can still hear me, keep heading in the same direction and try to get above ground.
Russell? Russell? Oh.
The Alex Vans. You received my message.
I did?
Come. Enter.
Okay. Thanks.
You are welcome.
So, what's a Vortigaunt doing here? Right, but I mean, in general.
I have a brain injury.
Oh, I'm sorry to...
My brain is injured.
That's terrible, and I hope... Look, I'm actually pretty busy looking for my father.
The...
Eli Vance.
Yes.
The Combine have him, and I really do need to get moving.
The Combine. Yes. Do not go yet. I must show you something.
Look, I appreciate...
This way.
I can't stick around.
It is important.
I know, I'm sure it is.
The Alex Vance must go this way anyway.
Okay.
Oh.
I would help. I really would, but the Alex Vance is honestly very busy saving her dad.
You will not save him. He is dead.
What?
Or he will be.
Is or will be?
It is a matter of perspective, but Alex Vance alone cannot prevent his fate.
Look, thank you for everything, but I really have to go. And I'm sorry, but I really don't have time for riddles.
No riddles. The Combine drilled here. I am severed from the Vortessence. I am alone in my head.
Look, if I can, if I run across your friends, I will see what I can do.
You have saved my kin.
I haven't.
Then you will. Courage, Alex Vance. The Alex Vance. Look to the northern star.
Why?
For guidance.
Okay, thanks. Are you done helping?
I am not. Here. Sustenance!
I'll eat it later. Thanks for the help.
You will be welcome.
Vortigaunt I met? He did give me a headcrab to eat.
Oh, right! What did it taste like? Tell me how you feel.
Russell. I didn't eat it.
Right. Of course you didn't. No, that's the right decision.
3 shells left. I'm out. I'm out.
Thank you.
It is dark.
Everything all right?
Nope, I'm good. I'm good. It's really dark. Russ?
Yeah?
Can you just talk?
About what?
About anything. Literally anything.
Well, I think that given our situation, your irrational fear of the dark is actually quite appropriate. You know, I can give you easily 100 reasons to be terrified.
Okay, that was my fault. I'll be more specific next time. This is fine. Big fan of this flashlight.
And it, not unlike yourself, is also sensitive to the dark.
Oh yeah?
Meaning it should go on automatically when the lights go out.
Oh, thanks.